Well, hello again, everyone. Professor Prophet coming to you from Crabs University, and we've got an interesting crab strategy for you this evening. This one's called the Press and Regress strategy. Now, this is an $820 buy-in, so it's a little less than what we're used to, but we're playing a $10 table, and we start off with a $64 across bet. When we hit something, we press it, we use that money to press, and then when we hit that press number, that's when we do our regressing. So the press and regress. So let's head on down to the felt now, and we'll explain exactly how we bet this, exactly what the progression is, and then we'll take the dice and roll those bones for a few minutes and see if we have a casino-worthy strategy here. So let's head on down there now and take a peek. We'll see you there shortly. Okay, everyone, down here on the felt, getting ready to roll out our press and regress strategy. Now, this will require an $820 buy-in, so we have $500, $600 in the green, $200 in the red, and $20 in the $1 chips, the white chips. So how this works, this is a $10 table, and we start off with a 64 across bet. So we'll get those down. And what we're going to do, if we hit, whatever we hit, we're going to press the 6 and the 8. And then if we hit one of those, we're going to go ahead and take down our win and start over at 64 across. If we miss and hit one of the other numbers, we'll press those also. Now, when we hit the first number, in addition, say we hit the 6, that's a $14 payout. We'd throw another $1 for 15, so that'd be 15. And then we take down two outside numbers, so that gives us 35. We would just add another $1. And that way, we could press the 6 and the 8 for 18 each and bring those up to 30. And then if we hit one of them, we would go ahead and collect that and then just start over with 64 across once again. So let's go ahead and get these back in the rack, and then we'll get a number established and start rolling. And what we're going to try to do is go through the rack here and hopefully have more over here than we started with when we get done. So let's go ahead and get a number established. And that's the 538 easy. And let's go with our 64 across now. There's 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60. And then we'll put hats on the 6 and the 8. And we're ready. We're rolling. Here we go. There's the 516, so that's a $14 payout. We'll do the 15 for 1. We'll take down the two outside numbers, the 4 and the 10, so that gives us $35 to bet. We'll add a $1, and that'll make it 36. So we can press the 6 and the 8, both 18, and that'll bring both of those up to $30 bets each. So let's do that here now. Get these out of the way. Those are up, and we'll clean this mess up and roll them again. Now, if we hit the 6 or the 8, we will collect and regress back down to 64 across. We've done the press. Now we're trying to get to where we can regress, and there's the 437 out. So that was a short roll, and any of these strategies, if you get just horrible rolls like that one, going to be tough to win unless you're playing the dark side. Okay, coming out, and that's the horse and buggy, the 401 no field 5. So we lost on that shooter, so we're going to go up a level to 96 across now. So that's 15 on the outside numbers and 18 on the 6 and 8. All right, and we're ready to go. Here we go. And there's yo, so that doesn't do anything, doesn't help us or hurt us. And there's the sunflowers, 10 hard, so that'll pay 27. So we'll do 30 for 3. And then we'll take down the two outside numbers. And that gives us $60 to bet. So we'll go ahead and just press the 6 and the 8 by 30 each, and hope we can get a hit. All right, here we go. There's the 2, 4, 6. So that's a good hit. And we've got 45, 48, 20, 30, 45, 48. So that'll be $56 payout. Is that right? Close enough. So there's 56. And now we will regress back down to our 64 across, since we did have a win there, finally, after a bad shooter to start. All right, and all of this goes in the winning rack over here. Let's put our hats on here first before we put those up. All right, and we're working. Here we go. There's a 6, 4, 10, so that'll pay 18. So we'll take down the 4 and the 10, and that gives us 18 and 20, so that's $38. So we'll take 36 of that and press the 6 and the 8 for 18 each, and that'll bring both of those up to 30 each. So let's replace this with this and get these out of the way. And now if we can hit a 6 or an 8, we can collect again. If we hit a 5 or a 9, we'll just press that up and keep rolling. And we're going. Here we go. There's the 516, so that's a $35 payout. So we'll take that. And we'll go back down now to the 64 across. And there we go. There's that. And four more. And this goes in the rack. This belongs to us now. All right, so we are working, and we're rolling. And there's a 6, 2, 8 easy, so that'll pay 14. So we'll do 15 for 1. And take down the two outside numbers, and that gives us $35 to bet. We'll add another dollar to that and bring both of these up to 30. All right, let's see if we can hit it again. We're rolling. There's a 6 hearts, so that's a $35 win. So we'll take that. And then these will go back down to 64. So 20, 30, 40. Trade that out. 50, 60. And 4. And we'll rack that. And we're working again. We are working. Here we go. There's the 3, 2, 5. That's the winner 5. So that'll pay 14. So we'll do the 15 for 1 deal again. Take down the two outside numbers. And once again, we have $35 to bet. So we'll add a dollar to that, 36. And we'll bring the 6 and the 8 up to $30 each. And we'll rack all of this. And we're coming out, so these bets are not working. Get a number established, they will be. So there's the 415, no field 5. And the 538. So that's another $35 payout. We like that. And we'll bring all this down. We'll go back down to 64 across again. Get that change. Okay, and 4 of these. Goes in the rack. That Now that stays up and we're working. Here we go. There's the 415. So got a hit there. We'll do the 15 for one, $14 payout. And the button comes down. The two outside numbers come down. So we have 35 to bet at a dollar. And that'll bring the 6 and the 8 up to 30 each. So we'll get those pressed up. And since we're coming out, none of these will be working. But let's go ahead and put them there anyway. And all these place bets are off. And there's the frontline winner, 527. And there's the 6-4, 10 easy. So the button will go to the 10. And now we're working. There's the 639. So that'll pay 14. So once again, we'll do the 15 for one. And we'll just full press that, so that'll give us 25, so we'll put a green one out there. And we're rolling, here we go. And there's the sunflowers, that's 10 hard, so that's a winner 10, so we're coming out, we're off. And there's the double deuces, so that's the 4 hard, and we're working. And there are the snake eyes. And there's yo, so back-to-back horn numbers. And there's the 9, so that'll pay 35. That's been pressed up. So now we'll regress back down to our base level of 64 across. So 10 there, 10 there, 10 there. Get some more change here, 25. 10 there, 10 there, and I guess we need to get some more change, another 25, so 10 there, and then we'll put the two hats right there, and we'll go ahead and rack these. Okay, 4 is the number, 64 across, we are working, here we go. And there's the 415, the no field 5, the horse and buggy. So that's a $14 payout. We'll do the 15 for one once again. And then we'll pull down the two outside numbers. And that gives us $35 to press with. And we'll add a dollar to that. And once again, we'll bring the 6 and the 8 up to 30. So get these out of the way. And we're ready to go. We're working. And there's the 415 again. So that's another $14 win. So we'll just pay that off directly there. And so we'll add a dollar to that. And we'll just press the 5 up to a quarter now. Put that back in the rack. And so 5, 6, or 8 is what we're looking for. Here we go. And there's the 9. So we'll do 15 for one on that payout, $14 payout. And that'll bring this one up to a quarter. So we'll go ahead and put a green one out. And now we've got 110 inside. So if we can hit any of these inside numbers, we'll be in business. And there's a 314. So that's a winner 4. So we're coming out. We are off now. And right back on that 4. And we're working. And 415, no field 5. So that's a $35 payout. And we'll bring all this down and go with 64 across again. So there's 10 and 20. And let's get $50 in change. There's that. There's 30, 40, 50, and 60. And then we'll put 2 and 2, and we should be good to go. This goes over in our rack. And we're ready. We're working. Here we go. And there's aces, so no help, no hurt there. And there's a square pair, so that'll pay 14. And once again, we'll do the 15 for one. We'll take down the 4 and the 10, the two outside numbers, and that gives us a 35. We add 1, 36, and we'll press the 6 and the 8 up to 30 each. Get this put up. And let's get some green ones here. Four of them for that $100. All right. And we're working and looking for a 6 or an 8. And there's a 3-1-4. So that's a winner 4. So we're coming out. We are off. And right on that 10, 6-4, 10 on the end. And there's a 7 out. So that one stings a little bit. Once you get that hit, you want to collect it. But we weren't able to pull it off on that one, so that is a loser there. I think overall, though, we did okay on that shooter. So we will stay at the base level, 64 across. Coming out. There's the 5-1-6 easy. So let's do the 64 across. And we'll be working. Here we go. There's the 5-4 Colt 45. So that's a $14 payout. And once again, we'll do the 15 for one. And we'll take down the 4 and the 10. It gives us 35. We add a dollar, make it 36. And bring these two bets up to $30 each. And hope we can hit one of them now. And we are working still. Here we go. There's a 3-2-5, no field 5, so that's a $14 winner. We'll pay that off, add a dollar to it, make it 15, add that to the 10, so that's $25, and we press it. So we'll put a green one out there, and we're ready to roll. Here we go. And there's the 5-3-8, 8 easy, so that's a $35 winner. So we'll take that payout. And bring all this down and go back to 64 across. There's 30 of it. And put 50 in, get 50 out. All right. And 10, 10, 10. And four more of these. And we'll put this in our rack. And we're ready to go. We're working. And there's the 5-4 center field 9. So that's a $14 payout. And once again, we'll do the 15 for 1. And take down the 4 and the 10. So that gives us $35. We add a dollar. And press both the 6 and the 8 up to 30. So let's pull all these down. Get these out of the way. These where they're supposed to be, and we're ready to go. We're working. There's a 6-2-8 easy, so that's a $35 payout. So we'll pay that and bring these down and go back to our base level and get 25 and change. So two there and two there. Put that and get four of these. And it still owes us a dollar, so we'll put that over there. Put that in the rack. And we are ready to roll. We're working. So there's a 5-3-8 easy once again. So we've got 12. That'll pay 14. We'll do the 15 for one trick. And we'll pull down the 4 and the 10. That gives us 35. Add a dollar, make it 36. And we'll press up the 6 and the 8 to 30 each. So once you kind of get in a rhythm here, it's a pretty easy system to follow. And what you're looking for is, you know, just a couple hot shooters. And you can make some pretty decent money. So we're working. Here we go. And there's all the dots we got. Railroad tracks. There's 6, 4, 10. 10 easy. And there's a 7 out. So we weren't able to pick up any money on that one. So we'll go up to the next level on this next shooter, get a number established, and we'll be looking at 96 across this time. There's frontline winner, Yo 11. And there's a 5, 1, 6, 6 easy. So let's do the 96 across. So that's 3 chips on each one of these. Of course, the 6 and the 8 will be $18. The rest of them will be $15. Okay, numbers established, bets are down, we're working, and we're rolling. And there's 3 craps, no help there. And there's the 415, no field 5, so $15 will pay us 21. So we'll pay that off, and we'll take down the 4 and the 10. And this time we have, let's see, $50, $51. Or $50 to bet. So we're going to bet 48 of it. So that's 24 on both the 6 and the 8. So the easy way to do that is just throw a quarter at each one of them and take a dollar off the top. That's $24. And we've got them pressed up. And let's see if we can hit one of them now. We're working. There's the 5, 1, 6. So that is a winner. So that is 25, 35, 42. That'll pay $49. So we'll do 50 for 1. And we're back to 64 across now. So there's 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 2, and 4. And that was a winner 6, so we're not going to be working. And we'll collect these up. So we are off on the come out. Here we go. And there's the 4 hard, the double deuces. And now we're working. And there's a square pair, so that'll pay 14. So let's do the 15 for 1. Pull down the 4 and the 10, so that gives us $35 to bet. We add a dollar, make it 36. Press the 6 and the 8 up to 30 each as we add 18 to our original $12 bets. And get those in place and we'll be ready to roll again. Get our rack cleaned up a little bit here. All right, and we're rolling. Here we go. And right back on that 8, 5, 3, 8, a repeater. We like that. That's a $35 win. So we'll pay that off. And then these will go back down to 64 across. So there's 10, 20, 30, 40. Let's get some change. That's 50 and 60. And let's get some more change. And that leaves us a dollar. Goes there. It gives us 5 of these, so let's trade that for another red one. And we're ready to go. We are working. 64 across. There's the 415, so that'll pay 15 for 1. Take down the 4 and the 10, and it gives us 35 to bet. We add a dollar. And we press the 6 and the 8 up to 30 each. So get those up there. Get these racked. And we're working. Here we go. There's the 3, 1, 4. That's the winner 4. So the button will come down. We're off on the come out. And there's a 6, 4, 10. So we're working again. And there's a 6, 3, 9, so that'll pay 14. And that'll give us 24, so we add a dollar, bring that up to a quarter, so we press it. And if we can hit the 6, 8, or 9 now, we can regress, back to our $64 cross level. And there's the Yo 11, 6.5 Yo. And there's the 4 hard, no help there. And there's the 7 out. So I think that probably gives you a good idea of how the press and regress strategy works. So let's see how we did. We started off with $820 buy-in. And let's rack this up and see what we've got. That's 500 right there. And let's see what we got here. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 600, 700, 800. So that's 800, and this is 20. So that's our buy-in right there. And the rest of this is profit. Let's see how much we got here. All right, so there's 300. Profit. 325, $340 profit. So started off at $820 and won $340 profit. So that is the press and regress strategy. And we got off to a pretty bad start on the first shooter too, but after that we got a couple hot shooters, and we kept pressing and hitting those press numbers and regressing back down. And as you can see, it added up pretty quick. So that is the press and regress craps strategy. Wow, that was a pretty solid session, wasn't it? $820 buy-in, and we went over $300. That's a good day in anyone's book. That's quite a rate of return on our investment on that $820. So that was the press and regress strategy. It doesn't always go that easily. I've rolled this out a few times before I did the video just to test it. And we got up to level 4 a couple of times. So it doesn't always go as smoothly as it did today. I think maybe level 2 pop. Possibly level 3, I don't really recall at the moment, was the highest levels that we reached in this particular session. So the press and regress strategy, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, we ask that you give us the old thumbs up, and that way we know that you're enjoying the content that we're presenting to you. Also, if you haven't already subscribed to the Craps University channel, man, we'd love to have you hit that button and become part of the student body here at Craps U. We are offering full ride scholarships, so it costs you absolutely nothing. And we discuss craps strategies on Sunday evenings and roulette strategies on Wednesday evenings. In addition, we're doing an occasional trip video from a recent trip to Las Vegas. So all that is happening right now on the Craps University channel. So we do thank you once again for joining us. And if you're out there rolling those bones this week, we wish you nothing but the best of luck. And may all your rolls come up winners. Talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.